Hello friends, today we are going to know how to find out cylinder force. Here we are showing a cylinder. Friends, cylinders are generally available by their bore size. So we are taking a 15 mm bore size. Friends, bore means nothing but cylinder's piston diameter. Now to find out a cylinder force, we need pressure. At how much pressure we are giving to cylinder. So friends, generally pneumatic cylinders are acting at 6 bar pressure. So we are taking 6 bar pressure. Pressure, as we know, force per area. So force is equal to pressure into area. Pressure, as we know, six bar. Bar is kg per centimeter square and 15 mm bore size. So area is equal pi by 4 d square. So d, we know 15. As you see friends, bar, it means in centimeters. So 15 mm, we need to convert it in centimeter, 5 centimeter. So pi by 4 into 5 centimeter square. So pressure is equal to 6 kg per centimeter square into pi by 4 into 5 means 25 centimeter square. So centimeter square. So 6 into pi by 4 into 25 kg. If you are solving this, you have the answer of 117.8 kg. So kg is equal to 9.8 newton. Gravity, we can also write it 10 newton. So in newton, 1178 newton. So force at 6 bar pressure, 1178 newton. Thank you for watching.